Hello, hello, and welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming. My name is Jonas. I'm your host, and I'm here with
TNT Dinomight. Dicks, welcome to Jonas' Man on the Sticks.
I have some sticks.
And we are playing a Madden 19 Sugar Buns.
Sugar Buns.
Yeah.
Why do they keep showing the guy who's not on the team? It makes me sad.
Just remembering when we go to his team and have to bash their fucking faces in.
It's like when you fucking find out that your best friend goes to a different high school.
It's nothing like that.
I know, it's not.
If it was my best friend, then that would be a heartbreaking experience.
Oh, that's true.
And I'd be like, hey, can we still be friends?
Okay, that's true. All right, we're playing that Madden 19 Relocated Austin Desperados franchise, Season 3.
Simmon.
Jumping the gun a little bit. Playing offense only, as always. Simmon that D.
Simmon that D.
Not stimulating that D. We're simming.
Don't stimulate it.
We're using the balance playbook.
Simulated.
In an alternate universe, we had a sub. He commented and said that... He said,
"Who was our sub?"
That we were going to the Super Bowl with that other team, and that his D was stimulated, even though he heard your disgusting blue cheese story.
I read that comment as well.
And then he also said that breaking news: our coach was going into competitive eating. He has quit, and now he's a competitive eater.
Well, we don't know because that's a different universe.
That was a that was like the best comment I think.
It. We're going to get more eventually.
Some more comments?
Yeah.
I love comments.
I know, man. I don't know. Honestly, I don't want to, like, stroke my own cock here in front of everybody.
Wow, dude. Just but pulling it out.
We have been growing.
A little bit.
The crazy townsfolk. The community is getting big.
It is bigger.
And I want to thank every person that watches this video all the ones
before it
and all the ones to come after it. Thank you for being a part of this journey. And we are going to take over.
Yeah, we are.
We are.
Eventually.
I want to be the biggest channel on YouTube.
Wow. Hopes and dreams, friend.
I want to usurp a T-Series of Pewds.
Ooh, we'll be having our own battles with them.
Mark, Jack Sepp, all of those guys.
Wow. We had a comment actually this weekend. Somebody just commented, I hope you get more subs.
Hell yeah.
And I was like, thank you. I hope so.
That's what I'm fucking saying.
We have, like, a lot of videos.
A lot of videos. And that, you know what? And that's how you get them.
It just floods the YouTube market with all of our videos. Well,
we got so much content now. It's either you're going to hear about us eventually.
Yeah, right? It's going to pop up. You'll be like, how do you have 14,000 videos and 200 songs?
Just flooding the market, dude. Just flooding the fucking market.
Oh shit!
Hey, you know what? Out of 600 videos, man, I'm happy with the amount of subs we have.
We
put out a lot of content, and eventually, Jonas, we're gonna get something that's gonna pop. Something's gonna pop.
One of us
is gonna say something like super racist.
But that's gonna be you.
End up on live stream fail, and we're gonna pop.
Ooh, shit. That guy looks like he just served himself waffles for breakfast. Ellis, never fail us.
Into another little dainty whip.
Ooh, shit.
I like it, Jonas.
I like it, too.
I like you, Jonas. You're all right.
I like you, too. You're all right.
Son of a bitch. It's
almost Valentine's Day. We're talking. Actually, I think this one may come out on Valentine's Day.
When is Valentine's Day, Jonas?
In 4 days from now.
Oh,
this
so
is the
today.
Fourth video so of you, this I mean, week.
Yeah, today. So, yeah.
Today, while we're doing this live.
Jonas, are you going to bring up the fact that you're a freaking Chad now again?
What's a Chad?
Oof. You're a Chad, Jonas.
What's that mean?
What do you mean? What does that mean?
Means I have a girlfriend? Is that what that means?
Yeah, you got a Stacy.
Oh, Chad. Oh, I thought it was like Ken and Barbie.
No, it's Chad's and Stacy's, and I think I can't remember what.
Can't believe it's not butter.
What the opposite of a Chad is? Hold on, let me look up what is it.
Oh, we got the rainbow socks on again.
Hell yeah! In support of motherfucking.
So you
Kiki.
Start talking about how Kiki Cootie. All right. Wouldn't it be funny if the real Kiki Cootie got wind of you talking about him being homosexual? And was like, dude, I'm not that. And you're like, whoa, you sound like a basher now, friend.
I'm sorry if he feels that way, dude, but I'm sure he doesn't have a problem.
This is all a work of fiction.
So, yeah, Chads and Stacys are a thing.
Oh, my God, dude. They're grabbing up all on Kiki's.
Oh, my God. And then there's Becky's. And then there's the incels, I think. I think a Chad is the opposite of an incel.
An incel is someone who no one wants to be with, right?
They call it unintentionally celibate. Is what
oh, like you like it's like you're not trying to be celibate, but you just can't find anybody to have sex with.
Yeah, a lot of times they're like what they call nice guys, which are the guys who are like, oh, I really like you a lot. Like they get a little too emotionally invested a little too early, and kind of like it's off-putting to the girl, and then they'll be the guy that'll switch it and be like, well, fuck you, dumb bitch, and like that kind of stuff. Like,
oh, I got
I'm just
you.
Trying to be a nice guy to you, and then they have romantic issues, yeah.
I got
so that is what an incel is. But some of them take it to the point of acts of violence, and those are the dangerous types. There was actually one of those just recently in the news.
Oh, really?
Yeah, where a guy made threats to kill all the women he saw because he could not find a girlfriend.
Oh, I think I heard about that. Yeah, yeah, it was sure like on the day of like the National Women's March or something. It wasn't something like that. He was like, oh, I'll kill all the women because I can't find a woman. Like, bro, that's a you problem.
Yeah, you know, I'm sure he was just like, he was like a teenager too. I'm sure he was just like kind of lashing out a little bit because honestly, I wouldn't even imagine if I was fucking chicks at a young age, man. I'm not condoning that, but hey, you know. So I could only imagine if I couldn't or if I had how that would feel.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, I don't know. I've never been a nice guy. I've always just been like, look, if a chick don't like me, that's fine. If she do, that's fine.
You like me, you don't.
Exactly.
That makes sense. Take it. Say hey.
Yeah. I don't know. I've never really been... I would suggest not being afraid to ask a chick out. We've discussed this a little bit before.
Oh, absolutely not.
But yeah. Yeah, man.
And you shouldn't pine over one chick before you've even asked her out.
Absolutely.
Like, you know, they have those guys that have, like, uber crushes on girls, and, like, they do forever and ever and ever and ever and ever, and then they never ask them out.
That's fucking incel. That's
right,
incel
culture. And then you go ask them out, and they have a boyfriend, and they're all, like, wasted 6 months of their lives pining over someone who didn't know they existed.
Life is too short, Jonas. Fucking right now, you, Timmy, Joshua, Seth, Dwayne, sitting there right now, you ask that chick out tomorrow.
Yeah,
if she
man.
Says no, be like, all right.
Then you know and you can move on.
Yeah, be like, all right, I just wanted to let you know that I thought you looked good today.
Gary
Keep
Harry
moving.
Fumbled on the goal line.
Why, Jonas?
That's Gary Harry, dude. His fucking straight edge hands.
Did he get it back?
No, we turned the ball over.
Oh, my God, Jonas. What are you
now
doing?
We're losing.
Oh, it's the first time
because
of
Gary Harry, dude.
I mean, you controlled him, right?
I can't control if he fumbles or not. If he gets hit and he fumbles.
Don't you, like, press the buttons harder
not
and they
to,
hold on
to
the ball?
No. No. Nah, man.
No.
But, yeah, kids, if you learn one thing is if you like someone, you should let them know and ask them if they want to go out on a date. And if they say no, that's okay.
I imagine that it's kind of hard if you're, like, a kid, though.
Well,
like,
in high school, it's really hard because everyone's like, oh, my God, you asked out Susan. And, like,
yeah. Like, and even, like, where do you take her? Like you, a lot
ask
of
your
people
mom take you to the movies.
Yeah, you know what? Even beyond that, like if Susan lives close by, just take her on a walk. Ask her about herself. Chicks love to talk about themselves, and fucking pay attention to what she has to say for 5
Listen,
seconds.
Man.
Yeah.
Be a good person. Oh God, Gary! Woo! He redeemed himself there.
I don't really want to put out there that I know how to talk to teenage girls. Because I don't.
Jesus Christ.
I don't
that
know.
That sounds terrible.
I don't know.
As a man who knows how to talk.
Exactly. But ask her
that
about.
That sounds really bad.
Ask her about her favorite shows on TV. Ask her about her hair.
Yeah, man. Ask her what her favorite subject is in school.
No, Joe, that's going to get you no pussy.
Wow.
That's a no pussy question.
Jesus.
That
I
is.
Didn't realize it was about the vagina.
What's my favorite subject in school? That's like something my dad would ask. Yeah, if you want to be her father, ask her that.
You want to be her father.
So, honey, what's your favorite subject in school?
Dad, shut the fuck up.
No dad, pussy tonight. I don't even like school or you.
Yeah, right.
You're definitely not getting any pussy.
Wow. Jesus.
What? She shouldn't give. He shouldn't.
He shouldn't. She shouldn't. Oh, Ellis just split the guy. Two men at once. And that. Oh, my.
Oh.
Jesus, dude. It's raining fucking cats and dads out there.
It is. Cats and dads. But yeah, I don't know. I definitely think that you should just ask that girl out tomorrow. And this is TNT freaking Dinomight telling you to get out there and goddamn
do
it.
Yeah, man. It ain't going to hurt you.
Yeah. It might.
It'll hurt you?
Yeah.
Oh, why would it hurt? Is she gonna stab him?
How do you approach a chick,
Jonaas? But see, you gotta like, you can't be like.
How do you approach her?
You walk up to her and say hi.
Then you stand there shuddering in fear.
You walk up, you say hi, and then you stare at them until they tell you.
You walk up to this chick. You walk up to the chick and you say, "What's up? My name is Joshua Timmy John Dwayne." Gregory.
Okay.
I would like to hang out with you sometime. I think that you are an attractive young lady. Wow, you probably don't want to say that. You just say, I think you're cute. I'd like to hang out with you sometime. What do you think? And she says, no, I have a boyfriend. He says, well, he's a very lucky man. I hope you have a good day. You keep it moving.
Wow.
And then you go and you sit down with your nerd friends. And you eat your fucking Go-Gurt.
Yogurt. They all have tubed yogurt, and they're just like hanging out.
And don't let it harm your heart. That's the thing, man. You can't let it harm your heart.
Because if you get dejected, and then you feel like nobody wants you.
Exactly. And whatever you do, don't call her a stupid bitch, because that's incel culture.
But you gotta like.
What do you gotta do, Jonaas?
If they don't want to go out with you, like, you can't let it hurt your heart, but you also can't get mad at the girl if she doesn't want to go out with you.
Yeah, dude.
You can't take that to the next level.
Exactly. There's plenty of girls you don't want to go out with. Bridget, we're talking to you. No, you're watching.
Bridget, Susanna, fucking.
Whoa, don't name too many names.
All those girls they don't want to go out with.
You're gonna lose the subs. I'm willing to lose the Bridgets.
Oh, yeah, all the females.
But not the Susannas and the Mauds, man. You guys are cool. I'll date you.
Oh, no!
Yes!
Damn it.
What's going on, man?
I'm willing to lose the Bridgets, but not the Susannas and the Mauds.
Yeah, man, honestly.
Now, because of that, we're losing.
Bridgets can get the fuck out of here. We've already been losing, Jonaas.
Nah, dude, we came back.
Why are the Washington name should have been changed years ago?
The Washington name should have been changed. I really like that you're giving these young kids tips on how to like talk to women they like, and they shouldn't be afraid to get out there.
Honestly, Jonaas, I've always wanted to be the change I want to see in the world, man.
You want to be the change? Yeah, I get it.
Yeah, I want to. I'd prefer if we gave decent advice.
Yeah, I like giving advice.
I've never been that person. Like, I know that it's kind of like a sociopathic thing, but I think there are generally people out there that give bad advice or advice they would not follow themselves.
Yeah, it's because they want to see other people fail.
Or they just think it'll be funny. Maybe it's for their own entertainment, but that's kind of like sociopathic behavior.
It's like when somebody asks you for directions. Something is wrong right now, and I don't know what is like. I couldn't see the play. Like
something's
shit,
wrong.
Like something was wrong in the game.
You're gonna have to restart this game after. You gotta, like,
no, dude. Like, but something's fucked up, and now it's fourth down. Now they're getting the ball. That was like a super important play. And the game was fucked. It was a run. I picked a pat. Like, I don't know.
Yeah, man. I mean, the game's fucking up a little bit. Yeah. Here.
What the look?
I know. I see it.
Dude, what is happening right now?
Jonaas, you got to treat it nice like a woman. What the fuck is going on? You changed the view.
I can't do anything. I could have caused a fumble right there if it would have been fucking right.
Well, is it going to get better when you have the ball in your hands?
And now we're down by 10.
Ooh, Jonaas.
No more jokes.
Are we pressing the button?
What is go? Dude, I can't.
Are we pressing the button? No more jokes.
Oh my, finally, it's back.
All right. No more jokes. We're done.
Jesus Christ. The game is going to help us have to invoke no more jokes.
Okay, good catch. Good catch, Jonaas.
What is, dude?
I know. I don't know, Jonaas.
I can't.
Just stop it and start it over again. Save it and fucking leave the game. Throw it.
Dude, that is a hard way to play.
You put it on expert mode. Now you can
see
the play.
Why is the game fucked up?
I told you, man. It's fucking, you're going to have to restart it or something. Oh, there you go.
There, it's finally back. What? All right, but, all right, no more jokes. We're still down by three.
Whoa! He's in the stands.
He's teleporting. Oh, my God, Jake.
Oh, my God.
Dude, this is fucked up. Please don't score. Please don't score. Please stop him. Thank you. This all is right. Not good.
Oh, we have 4 minutes.
Yeah, dude, I feel all right about that, but I'm like, this is fucked up. Like, shit is not right.
It's fucking Miyazaki from his ivory tower. He's affecting everybody.
God, I gotta really.
All right, come on, Jonaas.
Dude.
Oh.
What is going on?
What do you mean? I can't tell. When you say what is going on, I can't tell if it's like a technical issue or if
it's
just like.
It's a technical. Like, that dude, like, he was running straight. All of a sudden, he went in, out, and then I threw the ball into the middle of the field for no reason.
Oh, well, see, no. See, I don't know if that's the game.
That's a technical. Like, I don't control the guy who's running down the field.
You control the guy who throws the ball.
Gary fucking Harry. Straight edge. Damn, dude. This is.
No, I mean, it's looking like we're going to score again here, though.
Yeah, it's
just
hard, though.
Do not turn the ball over. And then, even if we score here, we're going to have to. We're going to have to. Jonaas.
What is going on? Why does one of the offensive linemen have the fucking football?
Jonaas. Did we get it back?
Yeah, we got it back. Okay. One of our offensive linemen picked it up.
Hey,
like,
whoever the fuck gets it, man. As long as
yeah,
we get it.
I don't know what exactly is happening. There's no more jokes.
There aren't any more. We haven't joked.
Oh, that almost was the end of the game.
We were giving positive information to the Utes, and now you.
That's why we were doing. We weren't even trying. We were trying to help people do things.
All right, man. Get in these fucking people's kitchens, Jonaas, right now.
Holy shit.
Give
dude.
It to Ellis. Why haven't you been Ellison in there?
It's 3rd and 17. We need to score. I can't, like, be running the ball.
I'm pretty sure Ellis has scored on, like, every run he's ever done.
Every run ever.
Yeah, basically.
All right.
From what I've seen. Whoa!
Oh, Gary.
Big on thought! Oh, whatever!
Right, I don't know what happened there.
Sometimes the thoughts take you down. Can't let it get to you. if one thought gives you the clap, you clean that shit up and you get out there. Cool, Starboy!
Wow. Yeah, why are you guys fist bumping?
Because they got it to the 2-yard line?
Yeah, they lost the yard, and he's like, yeah, dude, we're the best. Like, what the fuck? God, man.
Why
this
are you
game.
Mad?
Yeah, we need to restart the fucking what game.
Yeah, yeah. I think EA needs to restart its company. That's what needs
yeah,
to happen.
Yeah, there we go. Look, he's mad. That's our fullback.
I hear
you. All right, everybody.
Oh, my God.
We're winning.
Right now.
Is the defense going to fuck it up?
Come on.
Put in the comments. What do you think?
Defense. Defense.
Ooh, they held. All right.
Yeah.
All right, back to jokes. Jokes are back on.
No, I don't know, man.
So I'm glad that you're telling these boys that they should go out there and not be afraid.
And girls.
And girls.
Yeah.
Susanna, Maud, Bridget.
No, fuck Bridget. Dude.
Okay.
Fuck
you
her.
Guys, if you guys like little Johnny or Stevie Poo at school,
Stevie Poo,
walk up and say, hey, man,
what
do you want to go out to the sock hop this weekend, get some malted ice cream? Why are you laughing at me?
Because those are like mom jokes.
I've migrated from dad jokes to mom jokes.
No, I mean, they're definitely dad jokes, but it's all good.
Nah, man, but you know, hey.
No.
Speaking of malted ice cream.
Just tell them you'd say what.
I think somebody needs a scoop.
Who's getting it?
Ellis.
Oh.
Ellis wants some butterscotch pecan.
God damn, well, we're close enough where Ellis can probably score right here.
I hope so.
Let's scoop it up, man. There's a
He's
hush.
He's been on a drought.
A hush over the audience. Oh, big on. Oh, Jonaas.
He ran right into his knees.
Time out.
I think someone put a dragon egg in my pocket.
An unusually racist name. We have to win.
Jesus. What? I didn't name them.
You didn't.
They you should didn't. Change it.
Yeah.
So should that Ohio team. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah? What do you want to call them?
I don't know. We can think of something cool, though.
The Cleveland Dilapidated Buildings?
The Ohio Pollution.
Ohio Pollution.
The Ohio Flaming Lake.
I think I'm going to kick a field goal, and I'm going to make it up by 7. Let the defense win it.
Nah. Go for it. What is it, 3rd now? 4th now?
Yeah. It's 4th now. I'm going to kick the field goal. Gary Harry would cost us this game.
Oh, I was really waiting for the bad manners, dude, man.
I can't.
See?
There's no more jokes. I can't BM on
them.
No,
we already lifted the
we can't
the ban on jokes.
That's it?
We lifted the joke ban.
Oh, okay. It's lifted. Dude, yeah. I am so ready to steal some Redskins food right off their fucking kids' plates.
See that whole statement right there?
What?
A little fucked up. Not gonna lie.
What?
I'm ready to steal some Redskin fruit food.
Oh my god!
Right off of their plate.
Bad, yeah. Wow. Whew. I gotta isolate that one.
Somebody clip that and remember it when Jonaas runs for public office.
No shit, right?
Oh, my God.
Fuck. He's like, my kid's so hungry. I'm going to give him a little fruit by the foot.
That's why I refuse to acknowledge their name.
That one team from the place where they should be doing other things.
That one team with the name they should probably change.
I feel you.
Yeah, well, yeah. Honestly, I love their colors, though.
Yeah.
I don't even mind,
that, like, burnt mustard color.
Yeah.
Dude, everybody's slipping and falling. That's, like, the 3rd player that I've went to throw to, and they've slipped.
Get these bags off my feet so I can tear shit up.
Get these bags off my feet so I can tear things up.
That's a DMX. He's out of jail, by the way.
Is he?
Yeah, man. He's doing concerts a little bit. Oh, the Mechano Butt!
Wow, dude. They caught it.
Yeah. It's not. Like
I shouldn't have went for that because now they're going
to
score.
Not like we don't run the play every, and ooh, we won.
That was rough, man. I need to restart the game after this one.
I think so.
But regardless.
We won.
That is all the time that we have for today's episode. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe while you're at it.
Mm-hmm.
Tell EA how good their game is and lie to everybody, too. Tell your friends we're good. That'll be another lie.
It's not good.
Oh, my God. For Jonaas, for TNT Dinomight, we are...
Oh. Oh.